What up, what up, what up, what up? You know who it is. You know who I be. It ain't no secret. It's Mr. Lyons coming to you live and direct on this terrific Thursday, December the 3rd, 2020. And we are in here like the atmosphere. So you know what we gonna do, dog? G-A-T-A. And get after these academics, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Not only is it a terrific Thursday, but today is day number 70 of our calendar school year. So you know what we're doing. Chug, chug, chugging along. 180 be here before we know it. That's the end of school year. 180 days. All right, now, what's happening outside today is going to be cloudy and a high of 57. But who cares? We're going to be what? Inside getting this education. So what is our quote of the day? Quote of the day comes from Sidney J. Harris. Very interesting quote today. Short but sweet. The whole purpose of education is to turn mirrors into windows. Let that sink in. All right, you know how we do here. I matter, you matter, we matter. What is our motto? College prep begins in the kindergarten. What's that thing? What's our mission statement? Our mission is to prepare children for college and other productive lifelong learning experiences beginning in kindergarten. That's right. That's right. Get it tight. Get it tight. Get it tight. What's up next? School news. School news. School news. What's going on in school? Let's go ahead and knock it down. First up, this is the week. We got progress reports coming out end of this week on Friday, and we need to start making sure we're setting these parent-teacher conferences up. Please, teachers, go ahead and get it done now. The best, the earliest is the best. The best, the earliest is the best. Go ahead and get it knocked out. All right, after progress reports and those teacher conferences, hey, go ahead and set yourselves up. Check your emails. Got Secret Santas coming out with the staff. So don't be involved. Don't be a Scrooge. Be involved. Be involved. All right, that's the Secret Santa. After that, we got Christmas break coming up. Christmas break is after December the 11th. So after December 11th, we're going to be out of here all the way to January the 5th. Everybody returning back to January 5th. But teachers have to be in the house January the 4th for teacher work day, that Monday. So we turn back to school on that Tuesday. But then the report card is going to be the end of January the 22nd. But that's neither here nor there. We need to get with this progress report first. But all right, teachers, make sure you sign up for your CEUs, professional development, get that knocked out. And there's a very interesting video the last time we had a staff meeting. It's probably asked us to go in and check that video out. Intermediate is going to do it together on Wednesday. So whatever elementary going to do and middle school, make sure y'all get on that same game plan and get that knocked out. All right, in-person student return sheets. Teachers, make sure you get those filled out. Make the parent phone calls. There's a little script to go down to let them know exactly what to do, exactly what to say, and make it knock out. All right, but that's it. What else is going on in the school news? Yes, Mr. Gibbs would like everybody to help out with the community support program. We're going to adopt the family at Rochelle. All right, that's going down. I'm going to be a part of that too, so let me know, Mr. Gibbs. All right, next up, I already talked about intern forms, but this right here is school spirit. Yeah, school spirit. Going to kick off with Miss Bell. Elementary and middle school, this is up for you first. We have the same schedule. All right, middle school have a little something different, but listen up, elementary and middle school. All right, next Monday, college day. Come in, represent your college. Any college, your college day next Monday. Next Tuesday for elementary and intermediate is going to be Hero Day. Our honoring the essential workers. Teachers, doctors, you know, these are the essential workers. All right, nurses. All right. And then Wednesday, Stuffed Animal Day. Stuffed Animal Day is Wednesday. Thursday is Sports Day. Then Friday, Show Your Talent. All right. And then this is going down at 10 p.m. with Mr. EJ and Ms. Gibbs. All right. Then middle school, Monday, college day. Same. And then Tuesday, everything different. Tuesday of middle school, our future is bright, so you're going to wear sunglasses. Get out your best sunglasses. Wednesday, Falcon gear. Get your Falcon gear. Anything this guy dealing with, call them. Have it on. All right. And then Thursday, TikTok Thursday, doing electives. TikTok. Ooh, that might be fun. All right. Well, that's going down with the school spirit. I hope everybody understand that. But now it's classroom updates. Let's run through this. All right. First kindergarten, Miss Beatty. All right, ELA, y'all be using pictures and details for our classroom toys and discuss the ones you prefer, which ones you like and why. All right, then you're going to be doing breaking down syllables and breaking down words. In the math, you're going to be doing 2D figures. All right, next up, I have Mrs. Williams and Mrs. Colson in first grade. This Thursday, y'all going to do doubles plus one in math. And then reading, you all will read The Summer Rain Raisin again. And then you discuss and write what happens in the beginning, middle, and end. All right, a little sequencing. All right, and then next up in second grade, Mr. Carrington, this Thursday, you all be working on session 2
off the class, short vowel bomb cards. All right. And then in math, Mrs. McGuire have you all working on addition and subtraction word problems in the hundreds. All right. Next up, I have third grade Mrs. Green be working on multiplication patterns this week. And you all be doing using distributive properties with that multiplication. And then next up, I have fourth grade. In fourth grade, we have Miss Archer. Y'all gonna be learning some new words. I can have a vocabulary test next week. And you all will be learning how to structure a story and how to write your own story. So keep that going good. And then Mrs. Bell have you all working on the Kahoot's game this week. Today, not this week, but y'all running a Kahoot game dealing with I don't know what the subject is, but in science, they're working on magnets. All right, next up, I have Mrs. Bradby in social studies working on the unit about needs and wants. And then in language arts, we're working on persuasion and talking about the Florida Everglades. All right, in math, we're working on coordinate planes, simple fractions. And in science, we're taking our retest on heat transfer and finishing up our daily problems in sales, unicellular, multicellular. And we're making up all the missing makeup work in Study Island, Learning Farm, and IXL. I mean, God, but one more day, because after the day, everything that's not done is going to be in Park Sport. I'm not going to update grades until Monday. All right, so that's on you. All right, next up, middle school. All right, math, ELA, and science. Math, bats, ELA is ships, science is Blake's. So let's get it in order. Sixth grade, in math, y'all gonna working on ratio and percentage. ELA, y'all covering drama, and y'all reading The Diary of Anne Frank. And then science this week, y'all working on tectonic plates and faults. Seventh grade, y'all working on ratios and percentages in math. ELA, y'all covering memoir about Mississippi Solo. And in science, y'all working on atmosphere and the types of clouds. Eighth grade, in math, y'all working on linear equations. In ELA, y'all be working on lifeboat from the Titanic, survivor, a memoir from that. And then in science, y'all working on the availability of the water and the water properties. Then last but not least, Mr. Michael got our everybody, 6th, 7th, 8th grade, basically doing the same thing. This Thursday, students would define economics and the historical significance of economics play in every society and identify examples of examples of economies and their economic structures. All right, that's what you're gonna do across the board. So get that knocked out today. You know who I am, you know how I be, Mr. Lyons. Need everybody to attack your day and your academics with relentless tenacity and bend your will towards greatness. Mr. Lyons is gone. Rude, and I'm out.